No more cyberbullying and stop making killing videos.